Don't talk. Just get out. You can't mean that. I'll never make it to a town, to another house. I'll die out there. Brian grinned. Sure you will, but why should I care? This is a war you're in. Man, you against us. Why should I care whether you live or die? The other man thought about that a moment. Then he shrugged. What the hell? I don't owe them guys anything. You want to know who's paying for us to kill that girl? I'll tell you. Two men. Their names are Mannering. Luke and Norris Mannering. Sheree Guest. Her cousins. Those two men who were in the lawyer's office when she had gone to have her fingerprints taken. Her eyes sought out Brian, who was nodding, saying, "Be willing to make a deposition to that effect? And sign it. Why not? What do I owe them?" "Sure, I'll sign." Brian hesitated, then asked, "How did you find us?" Jackie Van Fruman grinned. "We checked deeds in the Hall of Records and learned that you and your brother had a place out here on the bayou." He shrugged. "We drove out here, asked a question or two, and drove here. It wasn't too hard." Brian turned away, sought out pen and paper. He began to write. The man with the bandaged knee stared at him, then yelled, "Hey, you going to let me die while you write letters? This is a confession. You're going to sign it, mister, before I take you to any doctor. Relax. You won't die." When they were finished and the man had set his signature to the paper, Brian helped him out to the Granada. He also tied his hands around behind his back. When he protested, Brian said, "I wouldn't put it past you to try to knock me out and take my car." "I'm taking no chances." Sheree said, "Give me a gun, Brian. Brilliant diamonds. One for you, one for me," she said softly. He looked into her eyes then. He said slowly, "I'm not rich enough for you. Oh, I've done pretty well at my law practice. But the way you conduct it, you're going to have nothing left in a few weeks. You're putting all the burden on your brother." Brian nodded gloomily while she sipped her coffee, resisting the urge to kick his shin.